Hi guys, we're going to Lizzo. It's just like a chaotic Sunday night here at Madison Square Garden.
Right, the thing is it's Sunday.
We're back. We're back. Sunday night at Lizzo, special tour.
Ben and I at concerts with a new series on its own.
It's amazing. It's going to be a really good time. But no, we're back. Cool. MSG. I mean, like,
we missed you.
Here we are. Missed you. Oh, it's been like two MSG shows in a month.
Yeah.
Let's fucking do it.
Yeah, we were here so
even
recently.
Concert buddies, like, I mean, Aga, obviously.
Alyson, when those PMD vlog graphics.
That's for me to know and for you to find out.
Okay, so we debated merch as we usually do, and we decided no.
Dodge the merch because
it was $100.
The $100 long sleeve, like I love the beige long sleeve. Can't afford. Can't afford. On my budget,
$200 on last time I was here that I can't do that again.
Right, it's tough. It's a doggy dog world.
Oh, I feel like I paid rent here.
And single-handedly responsible for MSG still being open.
I don't know. I think it was the American
Harry Styles
Idol
concert
tour.
Was my first MSG
concert. Ever?
Yeah, I'm a hot girl.
I think I've been here like 100 times in my life.
Many times.
No, that's 100 times. But so I've been a lot just for Ranger Games, though.
Only no, it was one season was David Archuleta.
So, what?
Season 6. That was the last time.
Christian!
You don't know about you, MSG?
No,
it was MSG.
No, I believe you. I haven't seen that.
That's wild.
I went. She's method acting. I have never had more fun than at Bloom's. What?
Issue alert.
Give us the info.
Thank you, Nordstrom's. Oh, Nordstrom size 11. I don't have
Nordstrom anything. Nordstrom Rack or Nordstrom?
Nordstrom.
Okay, Rich.
These are songs about love. Needs to be a better place. If you can just take the time to give a little love to yourself every single day, treat yourself with respect, treat yourself the way you deserve to be treated, and then treat somebody else with that same love and respect, that expands, that grows.
Woo!
something nice about yourself. Really ask yourself.
Every day. Yes.
Someone said no. Was it yesterday?
Yeah.
Yes.
Was it 5 seconds ago?
Also yes.
Oh baby, this is a special tour, so we gonna change that tonight. It's about to be a self-love. Are you ready, huh? Are you ready? Sing! I'm the one. I'm the one. Oh, I think they're ready. This is your song. I want you to help me sing it. Well, I owe me to love a Gemini. Like a threesome, fucking with a Gemini. Not a two-faced people, show me both sides. So I'm thinking that I gotta be my own. Get up in here to know how to look. Please,
say it to yourself. I love you, you are beautiful, and you can do anything. In case no one told you today, you're special.
Thank you.
If he don't shake his ass, break up with him. You took too long, bitch. Bye.
I'm in a Lizzo-induced depression, so we're laying in a dark room. But that was the vlog. We immediately scurried out of there because, you know, MSG can get so, like, crazy. But it was a fun time. It really was. Love you, Lizzo. Lizzo, teach me about big girl coochie.